I'm Andreas Küppers. I'm a keyboard player, so I play organ, harpsichord and for the piano. I was born as son of a pastor, so I grew up more or less in a parish house, surrounded by a lot of music. Of course, the church service, the organ playing, the choirs, and so on. I can remember that after the fall of the German wall, our house became a spot for Russian musicians for their first visit to Germany and to Europe. Some of them came from the Kirov or from the Bolshoi. And yeah, I remember a lot of evenings, late evenings and nights where they played piano the whole time, all the Beethoven sonatas, the Mozart sonatas, Chopin, Schumann and so on. They sang Schubert, they sang Mahler, just for us. And we had good food and just we celebrated life in this time. And later when I was around 13, there was a monastery close to my hometown and the amateur orchestra of my city produced nearly every second year an opera, mostly of Mozart. And I became a member of this small opera choir. And so I think maybe I never had a real choice, because as far as I remember, it was always clear to me that I never wanted to be something else than a musician. So I like B-rock so much, and for me B-rock is so special, first of all because it's like a family. It's full of nice people, of friends and wonderful musicians, and to have a project, to arrive to a project with B-rock always means to meet friends and to come back to kind of family. That's for me, it's the most important point. And that was also something I was always looking for. And why is it so special then, musically? So we are always looking for the moment, for the truth, for this magic. And we are happy if we find it, of course. And we never give up to look for it.